Hello, my lovelies. Okay, welcome to Kettlebell Tabata. Today we have got three rounds for you. 20 seconds work, 10 rest, and we're going to smash this out, all right? So first things first, let's get on with it and have a warm-up. Okay, just come and stand. Feet get quick. Roll that leg around.
Now that I lay my eyes on you, felt everything around me move.
On the way.
Got nervous when you looked my way, but you knew all the words to say.
Ready for Tabata 1.
Nice. Okay. So, our first round of Tabata, we are going to be doing side twists. This is basically our standing up version of Russian twists. Okay, so feet hip width, straight back, strong core, twisting the upper body side to side, hip to hip. We're then going to mix that with toe touches. Now, you've got two options. Level one, coming down, standing up, pulsing towards your toes, or you're going to come onto your back, okay, raising those shoulders, lifting them up again towards your toes. All right, so it's four rounds of each exercise, 20 seconds work, 10 rest. So let's do this.
Get ready for Tabata 1.
So get yourself into position, knee hip width, holding the horn, starting at center.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
There we go.
Work.
So keep your feet still, just twisting your upper body, working that way.
Two, one.
Okay, so stay
rest.
Standing up or
cycle
come and
one
lay on
complete.
Your back. Raise those toes up.
Prepare and work.
Good job. Just raise your shoulders up to the door post up.
Three, two, one. Rest.
Awesome.
Cycle two, complete.
Okay, come and stand yourself back up. Get yourself into position at center. Engage that core.
Prepare and work.
And twist the upper body. Push those feet to the ground.
Three, two, one. Rest.
Excellent.
Cycle
okay,
three,
stay standing.
Complete.
We'll come back to the floor. Raise those feet.
Prepare and work.
Here we go. Touch the wall, those toes. Use that core.
Three, two, one. Rest. Cycle four, complete.
Okay, halfway on this one. Come back to that side twist position.
Prepare and work.
Here we go, twist it.
Three, two, one. Rest. Cycle five,
okay.
Complete.
Okay, I'm gonna stay standing for this round. You can come back to the floor.
Prepare and work.
Here we go. Come down, nice loose neck. Hold it towards your toes.
Three, two, one. Rest. Cycle six, complete.
Lovely, okay, one more of each, then we'll have a little breather. Engage that core.
Prepare and work.
Here we go, squeeze those glutes, push your feet in. Twist the upper body, work that way.
Three, two, one. Rest.
Lovely.
Cycle seven.
Okay,
complete.
Last one in this round. Toe touches, then we'll have a little breather.
Prepare and
here we
work.
Go.
Three, two, one. Rest.
Nice.
Tabata one, complete.
Okay.
Recover for 1 minute.
Grab yourself a quick drink. We're going to come to the floor for the next round. So we're going to be mixing either sit-ups or crunches. Okay, so feet flat, knees raised. You're going to come and crunch with the kettlebell or take it over your head. Engage your core. Come all the way up. And back down. We're then going to mix that with an overhead press. You're taking your bell above you, stretching your arms overhead, okay, bringing it back straight. So really, again, working our core and our booty. This is a bit of a leg bumps and tug session, okay? So come and get yourself on the floor into position. So straight back, okay? Feet flat, knees raised. Now, so you're either going to crunch or you're going to do that sit-up. Remember to engage your core.
Get ready for Tabata 3. Five, four,
okay, we're ready.
Three, two, one.
Here we go.
Two, one. Woo! Rest. Cycle
okay,
one.
Okay, stay in this position. Taking your arms up straight.
Prepare and work.
Okay, take them behind you. And back straight again. Feel your abs and your chest and your shoulders working.
Stretch your
arms
in
the same place. It's really going to work the shoulders.
Okay, crunch
and sit up.
Prepare and work.
Here we go. So roll yourself down. Now back up.
Cycle three, complete.
Okay, raise those arms up straight.
Prepare and
work. And take them over, squeeze. And release, center.
Cycle four, complete.
Okay, halfway on this one. I'm going to crunch in this round.
Prepare and work.
Okay, so you're just crunching. Bring that kettlebell up to your knees.
Complete.
Oh, press those arms. Raise
prepare
straight.
And work.
And take them over and up.
Cycle six, complete.
Okay, one more reach. I'm gonna go back to sit up so you can continue to crunch.
Prepare and
here we go.
Cycle seven.
Okay,
complete.
One more in this round, then we can stand back up. Take those arms up straight.
Prepare
and
work.
Over.
Tabata three, complete.
Nice.
Recover
okay.
For 1 minute.
Give yourself a little breather. Grab yourself a drink. We've got one more round to go. So, we're gonna be lunging and pressing. Okay, so holding it in one shoulder. You're gonna lunge forward on the opposite foot. Lunge, press, and up. You swap in between rounds. We're gonna change that with around the world. So up at navel height. Taking it round and again, we'll reverse it either way. All right, so lunge and presses and around the world. We're gonna start kettlebell in our right hand, lunging forward on our left leg. We'll then around the world and then change kettlebell, left arm lunging on the right foot. Okay, so we'll say we're gonna alternate in between them. Okay, are we ready? Wait for the track to change. So you want to hold your kettlebell, right hand, nice firm grip, bringing it up at shoulder height.
Get ready for Tabata one.
I'm going to lunge forward on that left leg, press as you lunge forward.
Five, four, three,
are we ready?
Two, one. Work.
So lunge, press, and back. back to the center.
Three, two, one. Rest.
Lovely.
Cycle one complete.
Okay, bring your kettlebell up and then we'll high engage that core. Squeeze those glutes. We're going to go round to the
prepare
right.
Prepare and work.
Here we go. So take it round to the right, changing with the front and the back. It's not about what you've done, it's about what you're doing. It's all about where you're going. Squeeze those glutes.
Three, two, one. Rest.
Okay,
cycle
on
two.
Left hand.
Complete.
We're going to lunge forward on the right foot. Press.
Prepare and work.
Here we go.
Three, two, one. Rest.
Excellent.
Cycle three, complete.
Okay, come back to that center position. We're going to round the world to the left this time.
Prepare and work.
Here we go. Keep the elbows up high. Taking it round in the opposite direction this time. Squeeze those glutes. Keep that core engaged. Keep you stable. Let's go.
Three, two, one. Rest.
Nice.
Cycle four,
okay.
Complete.
Halfway, bell in your right hand. Gonna lunge on that left foot again.
Let's go. Prepare and work.
Here we go. So lunge forward, press up high.
Three, two, one. Rest. Cycle five, complete.
Nice. Okay, back to center. We're gonna go back to the right this time. Elbows up
prepare
high.
Prepare and work.
Here we go.
Three, two, one. Rest. Cycle six, complete.
Nice, okay, one more of each. Kettlebell in your left hand, lunging forward on the right leg.
Prepare and work.
Here we go.
Three, two, one. Rest. Cycle seven.
Okay,
complete.
Last one in this round. Then we're going to take a short breather before we stretch it out. So let's go around to the left. Elbows up
prepare
high.
Prepare and work.
Here we go.
Two, one, and rest. Tabata one,
rest.
Complete. Recover for 2 minutes.
Okay, pop your kettlebell down. Grab a drink if you want one, we're done. Okay, just take a little walk around, nice deep breaths. All right, take your arm across your body, right arm, up just above, below the elbow. Keep that little walk going. Nice deep breath. Squeeze in towards your body. And let's change. Squeeze in. Just come and stand. Feet hip width. Nice loose shoulders. Okay, and just shrug your shoulders up and down towards your ears. Three, two, one. Take those arms behind you, interlock those fingers, squeeze those shoulder blades together, push that chest out. Drop yourself forward, bring those arms up behind you, squeeze, release and hold. Bend your knees, roll. Take a step out. Let's come over, stretch that side off. As you come up, roll that shoulder, roll that wrist. And other side over. Come up, roll that shoulder, roll that wrist. Okay, hold on to something if you need to. Bring that left knee up, squeeze in, rotate that ankle round both ways. Give it a squeeze and release. Other knee up, squeeze, rotate that ankle.
We'll do
both ways. Release. Okay, feet a little bit more than hip width. Hands on your hips. Just slowly push out side to side. Nice soft knees. Just release those weights in that lower back off.
Forget what weird souls.
Lovely. Swing those arms.
Before we get.